Hello, welcome to my video. I am Penelope Muñoz Garcia from the 7th grade from UNICAP School. I'm 12 years old and I live in the city of Armenia. And she is my sister.
Hello, I am Victoria Muñoz Garcia. I am 9 years old. I am in 4th grade and today we are going to talk about very delicious family recipe.
The cool lemon dessert is a family recipe with a lot of flavor. It's a mixture of citrus and fruit flavor that we all love. It's very easy to make and it's perfect to share with family and friends. To this, we only need a cup of milk cream, a package of sweet cookies, a margarine bar, a can of condensed milk, an envelope of lemon jelly, a tablespoon of lemon juice, and 1 tablespoon of grated lemon peel. First, we grind the cookies and mix them with the melted margarine until they form a paste, and we spread it all over the bottom of our mold. Then we prepare the lemon jelly and let it cool. Later, we mix in the blender with the rest of the ingredients. And finally, we pour our mixture over the sweet cookies. Let it cool in the fridge for 5 hours. Decorate as we want, and ready, we can serve this delight.
We always share this dessert on special that such birthday, family lunch, and at Christmas. My mother said that this dessert always sweetens our moments, although as it is one of our favorite desserts. We call eating every day.
Do you know that while we cook, we can also participate in the conservation of the environment? There are some actions in the kitchen that are friendly to the environment. When we make our dessert, we save water by opening the tap a little. We recycle the gelatin box, the condensed milk can, and the plastic package of the other ingredients. We try to use local fruits such as lemon in our recipes, so our consumption has less environmental impact. We separate organic waste such as lemon. We also use only the energy and appliances necessary in our preparation. And finally, we clean the kitchen with ecological cleaning products.
In this way, we participate in the conservation of the environment while we cook.
That's right. I hope you liked our recipe and our video.
Bye.